Did have Belfour out with a sore back, and then Ken Klee, ouch, finding Marian Hossa in the face with a dump in.
Yeah, Marian Hossa wears a shield. This does not help him. It shatters the shield. He goes down. You see the blood immediately. Hossa had a severe cut over his eye. He did not return.
1-0 Sens after they cleared up the blood.